What is up, guys? TheBrutalBrit here, aka Matthew Rabo, and I'm just doing. I recorded this last night, actually, no, it was a few nights ago. It's just the ending to the Brooklyn Nets game. It's going to be a live com. By the time you probably only see it, it's a really close game. I was going to record the entire game, I kept having some issues, so I just clicked record at the end. And yeah, so there's 10 seconds to go. Kevin Garnett in his new jersey. Actually, in New Jersey, which is ironic. Coming out with a pull jumper. Oh, it's off. We got timeout though with 0.4 seconds. So yeah, but I'm going to skip to All-Star Weekend and probably just gonna skip most of this season out, guys, because it's just the really first of this year. It's like a rebuild. Excuse me, I'm ill. Yeah, we didn't even get a shot off there. But so we're gonna go to overtime. Oh. But yeah, I'm really ill, guys. Lucky for me, we had one day in college, then we had a bus strike, so I didn't go in on the bus strike because I've been ill. Then I'm off today because it's second year review day. I'm in for about two different half an hour slots tomorrow because I've got my review day. Then Friday I'm not in, then I'm not in all next week, so I'm going to be making a lot more videos. But knowing me, I've got ill, and I don't know why, I just felt like pulling up. He was just on a roll at the end of the game, Brandon Knight. But yeah, I'm going to skip to All-Star Weekend. I'm going to play All-Star Weekend and record it for you guys. John Williams gets game past him pretty easily. It was a really close game. Open jumper there. That's easy knockdown stuff. But yeah, it was a really close game. Really fun to play. Jordan Hamilton was going off this game. Like, he was killing everyone. He was just dropping free after free. And then you see it pass. Hamilton. Ooh, gets the ball back. And then just gets hit by a flying kick. But, arms. If you also, I don't know how the show works. I know YouTube used to have where you can, like, subscribe to the show. If you made a show, because I'm partnered on YouTube. I made a show of this series. I've got my first two episodes in it. And I'll try and figure out how the new show system works. Because I've not looked at it in, like, over a year. So I'm going to see how that works. But, oh god, he just got hit a lot then. So we're currently up by 1, 2:50 left on the clock. And it's a really close game. I was tempted to pull up Villiers over. So I'm going to skip to All-Star Weekend, and that'll be the next video you see. I might make some trade on trade deadline, make things interesting, depending on how I see it. I've got a lot of cap space for next year, though. I'm thinking about trading my first round pick for this year, because I don't like the auto sim players, ever. I really don't like them. So until I get a pre-made class, it doesn't even have to be a realistic class. It can just be made a class by someone. I'll go search some forums for them, which is good and isn't completely dumb, like the ones that get auto-generated. And as you can see, we bring a double team straight away. That leaves a wide open Paul Pierce. Joe Johnson and Paul Pierce killed us this game. It wasn't, as you see, Joe Johnson was at 33 points. He was unstoppable at the end of the game. Like, last 5 minutes, he scored every single time down. As you can see, Brandon Knight ends up with, I think it's Brandon Knight? Yeah, Brandon Knight ends up with an ISO. We kick it to OJ Mayo. Kick it to Jordan Hamilton. He's thinking about pulling up. Sanders. Larry Sanders. He has got some offensive game. We do go to him every so often. We don't go to him much. But I'm hoping that Ersan Ilyasova will make the All-Star team, because he's averaging about 20-9 a game at the minute, which is ridiculous. I don't think OJ Mayo or anyone will make it, but I'm hoping Ilyasova. Then you see Darren Williams pulls up, misses. We've got a 2-point lead now. We're going to try and get as much as we can out of this. That was my Skype, if anyone heard it. I think that's John Hamilton ISO in at the minute. Yeah, it's John Hamilton. Kicks it to Ilyasova. Ilyasova, big. Oh no, can't get it to go. The pick and pop with Ilyasova is kind of weird. He is really inconsistent. Like, he can go like 50% on pick and pops. He's weird on this game. But Darren Williams ISOs and pulls up and ties the game with 1:06 to go. It's a really close game. This is why I recorded it, and I'm actually bringing it to you in full. You can see all my moves down the clutch as well. You can see Brandon Knight ISO in here. We got OJ Mayo. Fakes. Step, that's a travel, but 2K doesn't call it. Brandon Knight. John Hamilton. No. Larry Sanders. Kicks it to Willie Silver. Fakes. Goes baseline. Oh no, pulls it back out. We've got a fresh set here. Brandon Knight. We get OJ Mayo. Oh, this is really painful on my voice. Oh, I'm dying. Oh, too easy. Layup with 29 seconds to go. Yeah, I just had to mute my mouth because that was a really vicious cough. As you can see, everyone's playing well. Ah, oh, throat's acting up. Again, it's really painful. Deron Williams in the lane. Deron Williams. Brook Lopez. Misses the easy layup. As you can see, we now see John Hamilton on the break. He's going to the rim and doesn't get fouled or anything. Just kind of let him go. You don't want to meet him at the rim, and just gets the vertical replay. 27 inches on his vert. 6'8", it's pretty good. So now they're down 4. No timeouts left, Deron Williams. Oh, reaching foul. It's not what you want. You don't want the clock to stop if you're Milwaukee at the minute. He spins off. We're trying to deny him the ball. Gets it to Joe Johnson. Pull fadeaway. Can't get it to go with the fade. And again, we just outlet John Hamilton at the free throw line. No. I think I was trying to get it to John Hamilton and then realised he was doing the inbound because he was on fire. This probably should have gone. And we call a timeout. I'm not sure why I call a timeout here. So it was just to run clock down. Oh yeah, I remember now. I was doing it so we can get some free throw shooters in. And I knew they wouldn't have time. But yeah, I'm going to let the beat take you out because I'm also really ill at the minute. Next video won't be till next week. See you later, guys. Peace. For all the times they were sleeping on a nigga by the Rolex. We ain't wasting no more time on you niggas by the Rolex. For all the times they were sleeping on a nigga by the Rolex. We ain't wasting no more time on you niggas. This my rolling flow. We used to win the shop at the grocery store. Hey, seems like rappers ain't real no more. But we dabbed to that bull and they sounded so. Hey, take a look at us, man. 23 father days with no pops at all. Used to be bullies so cruelly, that's that restroom hate.